shit.
Shit! What the hell?
Give me that.
Just relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'm going this way.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one. Okay, which way?
Checking here.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear infected.
Shit. Get down. Wait for the others.
Oh,
So close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
guys find out that.
Not a damn thing. How do you get here? We walk around this entire place. It's worth coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
And I want to see the fucking bodies.
There. That's it.
I hear the fucking horse behind you.
Help me get this open.
Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Oh, fuck me!
Fan out.
I'll go for the door.
The bitch! Up there!
Stay put! Let her come to us!
You're gonna pay for that!
Joel, let's go.
in there by the door.
Fuck,
you got her pinned down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You want to do this? Let's do this. Be alive, Joel.
Barry, hit the door. This way. Ellie.
What about? Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
Option three.
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.